He's starring in the new Netflix show, Prince of Peoria. Please welcome Gavin Lewis. How are you?
I am good, thank you.
And you're 15, right?
Yes.
So we're so glad to have you here. Do you homeschool in addition to the show?
Yes, I am homeschooled and I've been homeschooled my whole life.
Excellent, and I bet you're ahead, because all the homeschool kids I know are ahead.
Math, at least, I'm ahead in math.
That's awesome, very good for you. Tell us about Prince of Peoria, it's a really cool show.
Yeah, it's about Prince Emil, who is from a made-up country, Baronia.
Right.
And when he turns 13, he gets a Bokshaw wish, which is anything he wants, and so he decides to come to America and make a best friend. And it really revolves around their friendship and the adventures they have together, and him trying to keep his best friend's family from finding out he's a prince.
And you had to talk in an accent, right? An English accent?
I did.
Can you do it?
Yeah, sure.
Go ahead.
Cool. What do you want? Where do you want me? Like, what do you want me to say?
That's exactly perfect.
It's, just,
it's really good. So tell me if this is true. I read that you can do two things that are really cool. You can play almost anything on the kazoo.
Yes.
That's true?
I can. It's true.
Wow.
It's true.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you're incredibly good at archery.
Archery is a lot of fun. It is a lot of fun.
At one point, I read that you had a goal of the Olympics, but the preparation was so tough and it conflicted with your acting.
Yeah. I didn't have a chance to shoot while I was filming, so I got a little behind on the schedule.
Do you think they'd ever incorporate that into the show? I mean, the kazoo or the archery?
I think kazoo is definitely more likely, but I would love for them to incorporate somehow the archery into the show. It would be amazing.
Me too. Okay, let's take a look at a clip at Prince of Peoria.
What's with the nasty old cabbages? Is this for the monkey?
Sandy, you sound ridiculous. The cabbages are for Magnus the Magical Christmas Moose.
Not gonna ask, don't care, don't.
Every Christmas Eve, Magnus the Moose flies all over the world eating rotten cabbages and pooping chocolate candies. And the best part of all, Magnus performs miracles for those who are true of heart. It is the greatest Christmas tradition in the world.
Very cute. Nicely done.
Thank
do you guys have fun on the show with kids that age? Do you have fun on the show, like pranks and stuff?
We do have a lot of fun. We're just playing all the time. It's just everybody's having a good time. And we, in between takes, we had a basketball hoop on the back of the door of the bedroom. And so we were always like shooting and it was a lot of fun.
Oh, good for you.
Yeah.
So interestingly enough, I read that you actually, when you were very young, found out that you had type 1 diabetes. And that one of your inspirations was Nick Jonas,
yeah.
And you actually got to meet him.
I did.
And because of that, you actually want to be an inspiration to other kids, right? Is that true?
Yes.
That have type 1 also?
Yeah, I would love to be able to be in a position that he was for me, where I could hopefully inspire somebody young that was recently diagnosed and give them hope, let them know that it's not as bad as it may initially seem.
Right.
And you can still do anything.
Well, and does it affect your life on the day-to-day set? Exactly.
No. Yeah, it's definitely manageable on set. It never posed a problem while we were filming.
Great. It's so good to see you.
Thank you
so much for coming in.
Thank you.
You can see Gavin on Prince of Peoria's first 8 episodes, plus the Christmas special with the moose. It's now on Netflix. Thank you, Gavin.
Thank you.
Thanks, Gavin.